Vreau să-i ofer cuvântul Maie Sandu, care va vorbi despre oportunitățile educației internaționale. Maia este absolvent Harvard University. Maia, vă rog frumos.
La început vreau să vă întreb ce limbă preferați să vorbim. Am auzit și româna și engleza.
English.
Vorbește română.
English.
English. Ok. Let's speak English. Well, thanks a lot for the invitation. It reminds me of the best year of my life, because this is how I look at the time spent at the Kennedy School. I spent 1 year at the Kennedy School, and I attended a mid-career master program in public administration. And it was the best year of my life, both because I had a lot of fun, and also because it was academically interesting, and also because I made a lot of friends. And I'm saying, I'm starting with the fun part. I understand that we have people here who already applied and got admitted to universities, right? And then we have people who want to do that. And I really want you to encourage to try, because the chances are very high and it's worth all the efforts. I was admitted when I was in my mid-30s. So at that time, one might think that it's too late to go back to school. You start questioning whether you have still the capacity to learn, to study, to take exams, and so on. Then you also might ask yourself, what is that they can teach me? Because I have some experience so far. I've been living and working in a transition country for decades. So I think I know everything one can know because I did it in practice. I saw all the reforms failing.